made it this far. I was worried, but I guess the scythe just couldn't keep up with you.
I've faced worse.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Kaslo, meet Yetka. She's looking for whatever she's trying to find.
You don't know the half of it, Harkin. I can see you've picked up a monk. The last one I met, I dumped.
Charming. You know how to break ice in conversation, don't you?
Yetka, let me guess. You have business here.
Miss this? Not a chance. There's a wealth of buried treasure over there, and I intend to take my share.
What's on the other side of the pathway?
It separates our world from the Rogar realm. It leads to an abandoned temple that once belonged to humans. The Rogar are attacking from there, and Tanis bade me go there and do whatever is in my power to stop the Rogar invasion.
How will this lead us to Antanas?
It won't. Not yet. The first thing we need to do is to make the area safe. And when I say we, I mean you. These injuries would make me more of a hindrance than asset to our cause.
I work better alone anyway.
Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rogar lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas.
Harkin, what is taking you so long? Harkin, what is taking you so long?
some people's. I say, it's not even enough. We are still much too forgiving. Whoever commits a crime, after any crime, we'd be rid of all the sinners and would live in eternal peace. Instead, we put them away. In here. And I'm the one who has to take care of them. Care. That's the last.
We didn't finish the work in the side corridors. The ceiling collapsed. We were told to leave it alone as it makes a good shortcut. From the main catacombs entrance, keep heading left. Eventually you will reach the hole in the wall. This might be the shortest way right now.
Thank you.
Found it in a grave I plundered a few nights ago. The grave of some Kyle Ember, I think. When I held it, I felt weak. I felt sick. But the sword itself, it's incredible. Whoever finds it, leave it be. It is too dangerous.
Thank you. Okay.